Before Breakfast by Eugene O'Neill. Pronunciation Lesson Part 1. Mrs. Rowland, Alfred, Helen, Christopher Street, New York, Howard, Stove, Closet, West, Rear, Pawn, Pours, Sweep, Intently, Vindictive, Contemptuous, Glad, Hurry, Burner, Irritably, Condition, Loaf, Hallway, Artists, Features, Goodness, Millionaire, Yawning, Divorce, Poetry, Apron, Runs, Dishes, Airs, Windows, Bang, Crashes, Grocer, Suffering, Moodily, Library, Superior, Spending, Mornings, Taps, Commences, Gulps, Suspiciously, Strung, Bottomed, Stretching, Dripping, Bunched, Notion, Regular, Tremble, Crazy, Razor, Beast, Forever, Dining, Borrowed, Pegs, Sticking, Oilcloth, Tauntingly, Cane, Peevishly, Reassured, Guiltily, Barber, Lame, Lazy, Deserve, Defiantly, Lucky, Savage, Nondescript, Remembered, Disturbs, Gratitude, Wonderful, Shapeless, Cruel, Pond, Pinched, Brooding, Formless, Potted, Shaving, Defiance, Somewheres, Shrieking, Hang, Tonic, Tones, Ashes, Stale, Drowsy, Boiling, Damn, Excuse, Cautiously, Immediate, Doctors, Frowning, Kitchen, Borrow, Straw, Gordon, Yawns, Mass, Huff, Goings, Hung, Volley, Frenziedly, Lesson, Mess, Finished, Hesitate, Worry, Wearily, Awaken, Liable, Manage, Whoever, Food, Doze, Thank you.